here's the finished box to hold the magic cards. It's got room for the separate decks up here, and then you can put cards back here, or dice, or whatever you want to put. And then it has a bottom drawer. It can also hold a row of cards. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching CFB Creations.